Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. that the Mukherjees had painted here, it's almost the moment I personally entered into this house, it was more the feeling of entering an abode. Not a house, not a home, but an abode. And God bless them for creating such an atmosphere, such a spirit that is at every corner of this house. And music never happens without it. We have, at this point in my life, or we have entered many spaces, sometimes we don't even feel like taking our instruments out. It's our profession, so we have to do it, but it's a forced job. But here, the first thing we came here immediately, there was no rush, no obligation, no one was here, but we felt like taking our instruments out, sitting down, and we started playing. And what happened this afternoon? Yeah.
It's so phenomenal.
And Rameshji, some of you know where it all came from. He has experienced life from the bottom to the top. So what he gave to us is a churn out of all that observation. Music, as you know, is always an expression of the soul, the spirit. And as we try to connect with the eternal soul, the universal spirit, we are always feeling as an instrument with an instrument. And it is always an offering. So it is an offering to the spirit of this house, which is again connected to. And the spirit of all of you, everybody. I am what I am because of you. Everyone, we are always interacting and changing our being every moment we be in the company of anything, anybody.